What's up, everybody? This is your boy, it's Gyro, and today we're gonna be playing some Capture the Flag on the snow map, which I forgot its name, because this is my only day off this week, and then I have to work another 6 days. After working already 6 days. Fun. But yeah, 7-Eleven is going good. Lots of hours there, to say the least. You guys will recognize this little clip right here in the beginning of this gameplay as a video that I uploaded, and then I submitted to a few channels too, and they uploaded it for me. So yeah. Also, excuse me if I sound like shit on this commentary, because I am extremely tired, and I know my voice sounds like crap, so here I am picking up my random blueberry, and now we are flying off, but not before having to rescue our own flag. So there's a few things that we'll be talking about today in this commentary. Very first thing is that there has been a Battlefield 4 survey that's been going around, I guess, and a few weeks ago MP First reported on it, and now I guess it is a thing that was real and was going around. I don't think I got any of the like surveys in my email, but I don't ever check my email, so that could probably be the reason why. I might have it sitting there. But there's a few different things that it talks about, you know. It goes from like talking about land and air, naval like warfare, maybe a dino mode, these things called battle packs, which are going to be yielding possible rewards, bonus XP boosts, knives, weapon attachments, soldier camos, and weapon paint. So at least I think now in Battlefield 4 they're going to do the camos like Call of Duty does it. At least so you can unlock whatever camo you want for whatever gun you want. You know, there isn't just these guns have camos and all these other guns get to suck it. You know, so I don't know. I don't know what you guys would think. I don't know if any of you have got the survey. If you have, comment below and tell me what did you think of it, because I looked over it, and I will include a link in the description for you guys to take a look at the email and the survey that was sent. So there's like 85 comments on the MP First page for this link. I guess I should tell you guys what I'm using in this gameplay, if you haven't already noticed. With my level 100 powers, I'm running the MK3A1 on the Engineer class, and gotta get my repair tool on, because it gets hungry, and I must feed the beast. And my son is now being loud while I'm doing a commentary. Yes, sir. That's right. Oh my gosh. Oh well, let's just keep on rolling, But I've yet to get my 500 kills on the MK3A1, so don't call me just a level 100 whore that whores this, I guess, so-called OP gun. I've heard it from a few different people saying that it's, like, overpowered. I don't really think it's overpowered. I kind of think it is like any other shotgun. It can be used in certain situations well. It does have a pretty quick rate of fire. Alright, and another thing that's going on, discounted from May 14th until May 20th on Xbox Live, all Battlefield 3 DLC half off and premium 30% off. So if you want to get premium on the Xbox 360, it's only going to be 2,800 Microsoft points, and then every one of the DLCs will only be 600 points per one. So let's see, that's 12, 24... So it's 3,000 points for each of the DLCs separately, and then you save 200 if you just get the premium DLC, which also gives you all the dog tags, your special box cutter knife that no one likes, I guess. I don't know. I don't even care about the fucking knife anymore, to be honest, but that's just me. I don't know, there's not really much else to talk about. I guess I'll talk about a few movies that I watched recently, since I've been working like 47, 48, 50 hours, and then, yeah, all that fun stuff. But I saw the movie called Jack Reacher with Tom Cruise, and what can I say other than I'm highly surprised by that film and how well that film was like created and how well Tom Cruise did in that film. If you guys have not seen the movie called Jack Reacher with Tom Cruise, I suggest that you check it out because it's pretty funny and it's also pretty like action-packed. And Tom Cruise and a douchebag in that one, and it's something that he actually helped produce, so I was on top of that just even more surprised because he did so well in the film, and then he also produced half of it. And then last night I watched the movie called Broken City with Mark Wahlberg and I forgot the other dude's name, I can't think of it right now, but it's where this dude's mayor and then this guy's detective, and he gets fired from being a detective because he shoots this kid whenever the kid didn't even have a gun, but he couldn't be put on trial because they didn't have enough fucking evidence or something like that. So he wants him to go follow his wife and see who the fuck she's sleeping with, but that's not the real case, and shit just gets all twisted and fucked up. It's a pretty good movie, kind of long, not so action-packed, and it's more of a suspense one. So if you guys enjoyed this video, click that like button. I will be sure to be getting a PC Bad Company 2 Battlefield 3 montage out soon. So we'll see ya. Peace.